people have approached me with that suggestion, and I've turned it over to other people, and for a feasibility study, you might say.
Okay.
To see if that would work best.
Yes.
For the general public. But I tend, at this point, I want black people, particularly in the Northwestern Hemisphere, and particularly people classified as black, to get in the habit of reading, because you're going to have to read something other than just Neely Fuller's book, because reading is a requirement. Lots of people are being taught to not read systematically. The white supremacists, you know, at one time would punish a black person for trying to read. So we should try to read not only the English language, but many other languages. Why? Because languages are tools of communication.
Okay.
And we should know a little bit about reading, and read something, because it helps you to think, too, when you read.
Yes.